two. We've got
yeah. All right, here with Terry and Larry. They're brothers in Christ. Amen. They came up here from Ohio. How many tracks did you guys get out today?
I've gotten over 500.
Terry, how many did you get?
Four and 500.
Yeah. Praise the Lord Jesus Christ. Thank you so much for coming out here and caring about the city of Chicago, caring about people. I know you guys do the same thing where you all live too. Hey, so you're doing something with these out of print tracks, right? Tell me what's going on with it.
Well, we're trying to find 100 people that will be willing to pass out three a day. So that's 1,000 a year. And if we could get 100 people, 100 Christians, they don't have to have a theology degree. They just have to have a willingness to say, did you get one of these?
It's pretty simple.
So it's real simple. And we're taking some tracks and we're making it real feasible. All we do is ask people to replace the tracks they take. And we're working on that project. We're excited about it. We're looking for soul winners. We're looking for Christians that care about the lost. We're looking for Christians that want to do something for God and take this country back and attack the debauchery and the sin that's taking over America.
Amen.
So we need you. We want you. If you're serious about winning souls, and all you have to do is pass out three a day, and you'll get 1,000 out a year. And if we can get 100 people, we can form and start an outreach of 100,000 appeals for people to come to Jesus Christ, to lay down their sin, and to serve the living and true God. Hallelujah.
Amen, bro. Amen. Okay, and then I'll put my information on the bottom here, and then if anybody's interested, they can contact me,
yep.
And then I'll get them a hold of Larry and Terry.
Amen.
Hey, guys, have a great trip back.
It's been a blast in Chicago. It's been a blast in Chicago. A lot of soul winning out here, guys. Don't be afraid. Get out here and do the work.
Amen.
The harvest is ready.
Amen. Look, guys, all over the place. Amen. Thanks, guys. God bless you. Love you.